You can see the mystery spot. Thank you, good question. Yes, you folks having a sidebar conversation. Hi.
Hi, my question is for Matt.
Matthew!
In incident that episode 13, when young John Winchester was Michael, he talked in that he dressed Lucifer in a way that most people could never understand. So in what way exactly does he mean?
Well, let's start at the beginning. I was on Supernatural, dead on in that one. And I did talk to Dean in a scene. But here's the thing. I don't remember what happened that day, night, or any time before or after because of Dean's mouth. His lips were so astonishingly beautiful, sucking like salt. That ingrained my memory both as Michael John and Matt Cohen. I apologize. If it comes back to me, I'll tweet at you, I promise.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You.
Hi. First things first, Matt, thank you for putting on my friend's headphones last night at karaoke. And my question for you, actually, it's a strange question. And I was wondering, what hair products?
Stranger than the last one. I use very amazing hair product. The only way I found out about it was from the lovely Tim Amundsen. Glorious box of beauty that he has. And the Supernatural hair and makeup team gave me this stuff, and it's called Jonathan Dirt. And it's not dirt. It's white and nice and smells pretty. And that's how I like my hair to be. You know, pretty and smell nice.
And white.
It's on its way. So,
thank you.
Coloring every 2 weeks
now.
Yeah.
Hi. If you could add your character into any episode that you weren't in, which episode would that be? You can add it because you think your character would help the boys out, or because you as an actor just wanted to be on that set?
French Mistake.
I was going to say that.
That's what I said so quickly. We didn't say that.
French Mistake is a great episode. I would have also liked to be in the Western. That was fun.
I think it would have been fun to be in Changing Channels. I don't think Chuck would be replaced with Chuck or God in that way. But I think it would have been fun in French Mistake. I feel like there might have been something. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I don't know. What, now but like me as Kripke, maybe? You know what I mean?
That was such a clever episode.
So cool.
Matthew?
I would say season 1 through season 12, all of them, actually. every single one of them. That's what I
think you said, right? Good point. Also good.
Thank you. Alright.
So my question is for Richard.
Okay.
If Gabriel does come back to life, how do you think he's going to introduce himself to Sam and Dean?
He's going to leap from a birthday cake. That wasn't a joke. I feel like that's what's going to happen. It'll be one of their birthdays, and he will leap from the cake and say happy birthday and be covered in frosting. And it'll be erotically uncomfortable for everyone involved. Especially the crew on the day we shoot it. And that's how he's gonna do it. Or he'd come back into porn. I feel like that's kind of his thing. Or maybe Sam and Dean walk in a door and, hey, there's God and Gabriel sharing a bed in the line. Uh-oh, Sammy. God, got that gray sweater on. Dude, why is that a problem? Uh-oh. It's mating season up in heaven. Why are you... Oh, okay. That's the Jensen Ackles realization that there's a joke being cooked up around him. Why are we... What are you... Oh. That was one of our favorite moments. We were doing the... Rob and I were making ourselves laugh like schoolboys, doing the old jacket on, jacket off bit. You know, the old classic jacket on, jacket off.
Oh, I don't know if they do.
Come on, it's a classic. You've used it 1,000 times. You're like, you know, when you got a jacket, you're like, hey, should I gotta give a picture today. Should I go jacket on or should I just go jacket off? I mean, it's an old, you know, tried and true. It's a home run. Try it at Thanksgiving, kids. And so we were doing that back and forth. And Jensen was there like, hey, Jensen, for your photo ops, you can go jacket on, jacket off. I was like, why are you asking me? What are we? Oh.
It's as if he has a magical power that rolls his sleeves up on point, right?